Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised. Picture for me, Corey. Hypothetical. Ireland's
home. And that'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, J.D. McDonagh.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this. An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Belly-to-back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly-to-back suplex with the penalty kick.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Honing in on the arm.
Uh-oh.
Arm side kick. Partner tags in.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Has been eliminated.
That's it. Nat. I think we know what Nash is thinking here. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners: Eric Bischoff, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, and Six. The
at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important.
Here we go with this elimination tag match. One by one, team members will be eliminated.
Here it comes, Michael.
This is Chuck has been eliminated.
Escobar connecting with the fake.
It comes right over. Has been eliminated.
Santa. Escobar connecting with the fake.
It comes right over. Has been eliminated.
Had this wrapped up.
Escobar turns it around.
Leg drop!
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest.
An utterly relentless attack from Escobar.
Blend of that Lucha Libre stuff.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wilde. Legado del Fantasma.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver.
And whoever named it an Iron Man match really hit the nail on the head as far as I'm concerned. Set time limit, most pinfalls or submission wins the match.
Brody Rhodes has it in the corner, and what's it? Rhodes just turned the lights out.
We talk about how important it is to have time. And
the American Nightmare is on the crossroads.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
Right in the face.
Strong forearm.
And basement hitmaker.
Take a nap.
A little
serious jeopardy for Rhodes.
Look at this, just punishing the knee. Shot after shot after shot. Hammer it away.
Attacking the knee.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Look at the foot movement.
Just lit him up with that sequence.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Cody can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being
hey, a little shuffle.
Right hand. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Looking to turn the tables.
Cody sizing him up, getting ready. Cody Rhodes hooks him up. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Rhodes from the middle rope. And Cody cutter.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
It's the barrage of strikes.
Big right hook.
Oh, had that well scouted. Boom.
The American Nightmare. Crossroads.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it. I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
And Rhodes able to reverse that.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
High rent district for Cody Rhodes.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top rope, beautiful drop kick.
He's got the target acquired, just a matter of moments.
Cody Rhodes with a Cody cutter. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Attacks from the arsenal of Cody Rhodes.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cody delivers. What did he say? I mean, this is amazing. Cody Rhodes has an opponent and wants it.
Vicious. Delivers the knee. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Oh, a drop.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, stomping right onto the arm.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Amazingly executed once more.
Ouch.
Oh, man.
Oh, just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Cody has him up.
Delivering the vertebra breaker.
Up to the top rope now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
From the top rope.
And Cody didn't see that coming.
Rhodes looking to end this.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
The American Nightmare.
Crossroads.
The big gun fired yet again.
Rhodes has become relentless.
Rhodes is unloading offense here.
Down he goes. He has just completely lost his wind.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from.
No, no, no.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
He takes control.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
And now thrown back into the ring. Set by the side rushing leg sweep.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner,
keeping the pressure on.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Vicious right forearm. Russian leg sweep.
Go elbow.
Cody trying to get this crowd on their feet, trying to get them behind him.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Could be with all of this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
And Cody has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Puts his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Well placed knee drop in the skull.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
And Cody Rhodes is fighting through the fatigue.
And in the back of Cody's mind, he's got to be telling himself to finish this fight soon.
And listen to this place.
What's happening in here, Michael?
Uh-oh. Cross face.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on. Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants it.
Crossroads.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Cody Rhodes with a groovy
air. Cody Connor.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Settling on the kendo stick.
No. Rhodes looking to end this.
Pulls the opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
All the momentum is swung to Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, Cody Rhodes is clearly in control.
Power slam. Good night. And Rhodes batters the competition further there.
Cody Rhodes has been such a hostile force during the course of this match. Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
Boom! Good night.
Cody is locked in the crosshairs now.
Oh, what a hook. And talk about an impressive combination, guys. Lifting them up. Relative ease. Followed up with a
skin punch
to the outside.
This could get wild. Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Boom! Boom! And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. And it's a tough spot now for Rhodes.
And Cody might need to find space to regroup.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Great strength being shown here. Oh, face first off the apron. Lifting them up. Relative ease, followed up with a discus punch. What a forearm. We're lined up, and a pitch, uppercut. And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Watch the hand speed. Lightning fast strikes. Incredible speed.
Delivered into the barricade.
Cody retaliates. What energy in the arena tonight. And an inverted atomic drop.
Boom. Dropped on the crown.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
Face first into the chair. Boom.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Gets burst across the barricade.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
Looking for something here. Wait a minute. Hoists it up right to the gut. Meet the barricade.
Chops to the body.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
He finds an opening. Oh, what a hook. Great reversal.
Just launched.
Nasty. He has an answer for Rhodes. And an inverted atomic drop. With the counter. Big hook.
Just got flush.
Punch connects.
facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Oh, good measure.
He'll take things into the ring.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the frame.
Able to avoid there.
Kendo stick impact.
And Cody Rhodes reverses.
Oh! Boom!
He's able to fend off the attack.
Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
And with the results of this battle, tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go. Jackknife has been hit. We're about to take a
shot. Has been eliminated.
Staring at the lights.
Right in the nose.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage. You can in time to end this.
Important to look out for each other.
Power slam.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
Holy, meet the barricade. Good luck catching your breath after that.
Driven into the barricade.
Boom! With the reversal. Beautiful shot block.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Off the barricade.
Fired up now. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Into the barricade. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen. straight into the barricade. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Brought down with a neck breaker.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Take a trip.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and Damian Priest.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long.
There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Hoist it up.
Bang. Snap suplex.
Randy Orton's just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
Go on, Breaker. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
And Edge is countered.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And he gets sent back into the ring. Compromised position. Playing mind games with the enemy.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
Oh, lifting them up.
Deposited across the barricade.
Sidewalk slam.
Oh, man.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Precarious position here.
Electric chair into the face buster. Snap power slam.
Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Bad predicament right here. And he's able to count. Nine games in full effect from the apex predator. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Probably not going to win for a couple.
can't stand this move.
Hi, Colt. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the...
Agonizing hold. Got to find a way out, and they do.
What a hit!
Right in the kisser.
And he tosses it back in now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Struggling a bit here.
Counters that. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out.
Boom!
Toss back into the ring.
Big impact.
Viper has him hooked.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Here's Cena.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog.
Hooked up.
DDT.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
To see here,
setting up for something big, perhaps the end.
Oh my God,
this'll do it.
Oh, what's underneath the ring?
Has been eliminated. Put this one away.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Edge caught him there,
caught with a punch.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
And the DDT. Good golly, Miss Molly.
And Edge signaling that it could be judgment time for his opponent tonight.
Turnbuckles, rock kick.
Oof.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
Switched it up and hit the DDT.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Crash landing, powerbomb.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Powerless position to be in right now. Check your face after that one.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Tackle.
Not much work can be endured, I think, here for Edge.
Cena powers him up. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their